Alright, welcome back to the next video. My favorite device at the moment, Poco F3 Snapdragon at 70. Well, it's on the current situation of this emulator, it's better than this Red Magic 7 at Gen 1. Worst performance on Tekken-S. On some game that at Gen 1 are better, on other game it's worse, right? And the driver, let's try, don't use any driver, so all are disabled. 6.5, 6.15, 6.55, 6.15, Mesa disabled, Turnip version 1 disabled, this one Turnip modified disabled. Okay, the game setting same as always. You can use the modified Mesa driver from the Agnes. This one is a modified one, not the original Arduino Mesa. But I try not to use the driver, only using the stock driver. Where is it? OpenGL 5.2. If I'm not mistaken, OpenGL 5.02. Let's begin. No more talking. Here, start it at high first. This device performance may be different from your H70. That's a warning. I'm using a custom ROM, Droid 9.0. Test this part on the previous video on ST860. You can see the FPS. Same place. Using high. And using extreme.
Is Luca here too?
I try to catch the cat. That's right. This cat really hard to catch. You can hear the voice. It's on top of the thing. The only way you block the movement so that you can catch it, you must know where it goes. See, it's already run away. It's not down here. Where is it? Come on, kitty, kitty, kitty. Where are you? Eh, don't care. Ay, ay, ay. Okay. This one we call 4, 5, the last one. Right? This one is... Faster, faster, it's time. Ah, now, damn. No way. Time's up. That's good, good. There, ah, he's going down. He's going down. Going down. Let's put it here. Huh? Not here. There. This one double fight. Bayonetta. This one Viola is maybe her daughter. I'm not sure. This is the problem with this game. Screen blinking. Thank you. Switch back to high.
Okay. So now what?
Now what? Hey, okay. Using high. Using high a bit slow. This one quick screen flickering. When you use the turnip, it's more better. It's not flickering like this. Right. Oh, dear.
Voice? Whose voice? It's me. I'm your...
Audio compass. Not synchronize the audio with the video. Playing as John, I think. Jen or John. Oh, Bayonetta. New alternate character. Bayonetta, Viola, and John. Okay, let's try the Tekken-less driver. Yep. Yeah. Damn. Try this one. Right. Turnip much better, the graphic, but FPS more or less with the stock driver on the stability. Stock driver much stable, seldom crash. Turnip driver better graphic, but crash a lot.
Bayonetta.
Chapter 11. Three more chapter. Chapter 14, the last one. Not much stable, the graphic. Extreme. See? The graphic much stable. But it crashed a lot.
It's about time I got moving again.
Wait. That's one. What?
Yeah. It's about time I got... Again.
Where am I? Why is this place so dark? Am I going down?
It's about time I got moving again.
Do it.
Wow. What is this place? It's all black.
If I'm going to waste time, I'd rather do it in a nice...
I'm lost. That's not bad on this device. The performance really good. 45. Battery. Wow, over here. What I'm scared is the battery, not the CPU. Alright, that's it. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.